sickness and in health.
Sickness and health.
Love and cherish.
Love and cherish.
Until we are parted by death.
Until we are parted by death.
As God is my witness.
God.
I renew faith in my thoughts. And mom. I, Judy.
I, Judy.
Am blessed as divine.
Am blessed as divine.
As my husband.
As my husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
For each day forward.
For each day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poor.
For richer, for poor.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Until we are parted by death.
Until we are parted by death.
As God is my witness.
As God is my witness.
I renew to you my promise.
I renew to you my promise.
Love is not about taking, it's about giving. For 40 years, you have given each other your faithfulness in marriage. May God continue to bless your marriage and may you continue to be an example of love that God has created to be. As we find in 1 Corinthians 13, love is patient, love is kind, does not envy, does not boast, it is not proud, it is not rude, it is not self-seeking, it is not easily angry. He keeps no records of wrongs. And we remind you that. Love does not delight in evil, but rejoices with the truth. It always trusts as you have. It always trusts as you have. It always hopes. And it always perseveres. Love never fails. And now these three remain. Faith, hope, and love. But the greatest of these is love. May kiss your brother.